Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. So I'm actually in Delhi for an event. The event is tomorrow, and I've been like literally traveling since morning. I had a flight at 12, so I left at 10, and then we came here. And I'm going out because I actually don't have any outfit for tomorrow's event. I wanted to show up while I was in Hyderabad, but I had no time. I just wanted to wrap up a lot of things before I came here, so I didn't have time. Right now I do, so I'm going to Zara to see if I have something for the event. If not, I have one backup dress. I'm just going to wear that. And like, I've been traveling since morning, and now I wanted to go to the mall. Initially in the morning it showed like it's just like 11 minutes away, so I was like, great, I'll just go. I was waiting for my friend Pragati's to come as well. You saw her recent wedding. They stay in Delhi, right? So of course when I'm coming, I'm meeting my friend. So she said, I'll come, we'll go to the mall. She came late, and suddenly there's rain and thunderstorm in Delhi. She's like, itne din mein kabhi Delhi mein kuch nahi hua, aaj hi it's raining and it's like full on. It was so windy at a point that, you know, literally paint flakes from our building was falling off. So there's so much traffic. She's stuck in traffic since 1 hour. But yeah, I'm on my way to the mall. I'll meet her, we'll do some shopping, to go back to the hotel and finish my second workout, because morning I did my gym and I came, and I have to do my second because if you saw my previous vlog, my 75-day hard is going on. So I did read my book, I did my workouts, everything is the morning one, but then outdoor one I'm supposed to do. I thought I'll get in the pool and like do that 45 minutes thing, and then it started raining, so now it does not make sense. But yeah, I have to see what to do for my second workout because we're going out later in the evening as well, and it's already actually 5 o'clock. So yeah, let's go. We're going to the Ambience Mall. Traffic, heat traffic. Back to the hotel with the... Oh, by the way, this is my room. They gave us a room in La Meridian Gurgaon. What lol happened with us? There are two Ambience malls in Delhi, I guess. So one is the one I went to, one is the one my friend went to, which is in Promenade DLF. It's like quite far from where I'm staying. And I thought this one, because this Zara is closest to me. So we are in two different places, and there's mad traffic, okay? 2 kilometers took me 30 minutes to go. So, and she's coming now to my hotel, and that's also taking her 1.5 hour. Yeah, so we ended up going to separate malls. I shopped and I came back, and I'm waiting for her now. And now by the time she comes, I'm thinking I'll go down, do my walk and come. Yes. I dragged her to walk with me. She's trying to match my pace.
Wait for me, I got little legs.
How does it feel?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's completely normal to me.
She's running a marathon. I'm just walking.
It's just short legs and long legs. Nothing else.
I told you so. I told you so.
So this is the pool we're gonna get into tomorrow,
which was polluted today by the storm. Literally, wall fell off from my room. I picked the plank. Yeah. Paper.
Not paper. The
paint.
POP.
POP?
Huh?
That's POP only. Plastering.
Plastering. So much. Oh, civil service. Civil service. Civil service.
You know what? You can call it walking.
Sprint.
I can call it jogging.
Don't know. So yesterday when I went shopping, that top turned out to be useless at this point because it's not going with the shorts I have. So I'm wearing this dress. This was my birthday dress a few years ago for the event. Last night we got home super late. Got to the hotel super late. I wanted to go to the gym in the morning. We could not. So at least after the event, I will go, so that in the evening I can just do my walk. There are monkey outside my room. Do you want to see? Hi, monkeys. There's a mother and a baby. No, I think it's a boy. Boy and a baby.
I have to get ready. Fut, fut, fut. I will see you. Look, who's talking?
What a dress. That's a flower.
It's like a fancy dress. Be a flower.
I'm a little different type of
vegetables.
I am your leaf. Leaves. So we're on our way to the event. Again, this girl is with me. So we are going early a little bit because we have to shoot like a video with her. And first they actually allotted us for tomorrow, and but we are leaving tonight. So we are going early so that we can wrap it up, do the shoot. You have something to say, my love?
No, nothing.
Just literally going to shoot the video and then attend the event and come back and probably chill in the hotel. This bitch. beside your laugh, I want to put that meme of that devil up. This girl is dressed for fancy this dress competition.
I'm a flower today.
Oh my god! Wow!
It is so good that it brings you on top of the world and you're like, yes, we are going to rock it together.
Number two is I'm the one that calls out products that I don't like, including my own products.
And she threw
what
her bag full of products.
No, I threw this.
I really don't feel like going.
I haven't had like a good sleep in the last 2 days because yesterday also I wanted to go to the gym, so I woke up early. Today also I slept like late last night around 2-2:30 and I woke up at 8, so but I'm going to the gym. I have no energy but I want to get this workout in. I literally did not feel like working out today. My body is so tired, but I did go in, I did a light workout, I did shoulders, and I just did shoulders today because I did so slowly, literally. I took so much time. I just took my own sweet time and I did it. But I'm proud of myself. We have to check out in some time. I have to go back, then go. Point is, I only burnt like 132. But I'm okay with it. Okay, update. I think we are going to miss our flight.
Missed our flight.
How do you feel? We actually rescheduled our flight and that flight is also, I think, about to get missed. Everybody told us it'll take 30 minutes or 40 minutes max to reach the airport. So we started at two and a half hours early. That A, we did not yet wait such a pessimist. Dude, there's literally 10 minutes to go. It's okay. Sometimes we can, sometimes little stress aake lag aata hai baad mein. But
you know what? Manamo boarding is a time khante, ikka double time varthundi ee nunchi.
Eh, pothame aagu chud flight delay aitha chud. Neptuna.
Enta delay aina boarding close aipothadi.
So we started like 1.5
How to live in denial?
Started at 6 and it is 7 and we're still not reaching. It's showing 20 more minutes. And our flight is at 8:15.
Inka 20 minutes you pursue.
The way we ran.
Look at my
head. We both look so homeless right now. What? Did we miss the flight?
No.
What did I
tell Almost you? Did.
Almost did. Our luggage probably missed the flight.
Please edit a good hairstyle on me.
I'm home. I'm so damn tired. But I'm still getting my 45 minutes out of workout. Oh, I'm literally so tired, you guys. Ek to that flight landed and made us sit in the flight only for half an hour. And then our baggage took so much time. After landing, it literally took us one whole hour to get out of the airport. Just took Kushi and came down. So exhausted. Still getting my... So the thing is, I haven't had like a proper meal only since morning. We had breakfast, that also we had in a rush because we had to go to the event, and then we didn't have lunch. We had finger food in the event, like small things. Like I probably had like a piece of sushi, a piece of some naan or something. And then, yeah, lunchtime was over. And it was so late for the flight that we couldn't grab anything for dinner, and they gave some pita bread in the flight.